Greetings. A soldier? What a waste. No soldier can match the power of a Sith.
You must not have heard of Havoc Squad.
I don't waste my time with trivial nonsense. To destroy a dangerous foe, that is the way of a true Sith. But you are nothing. Less than nothing.
I'll do my best to spare you the embarrassment.
Such witticisms will not save you.
The power of the dark side is infinite.
Are you ready to face Oblivion?
Big talk with nothing to back it up. Always entertaining.
You're right. Words are nothing without action.
Down.
Charging up our main turbo laser's batteries. In a few moments, your pathetic ship and all your pathetic friends will be nothing but floating debris.
Come on, get onto the shuttles. We have to hurry. If we launch fast enough, I think we can make it. Are you ready?
Right behind you, Ambassador.
Let's just hope Hawken has the hyperdrive ready. Come on.
Everyone's aboard, Plex. Get us out of here, now! We're safe! You did it! You did what no one else could have done. You've saved us all. We owe you our lives. Every one of us. So on behalf of the passengers and crew of the Republic Transport Essilus, thank you.
It's been an honor to help and protect you all.
If you hadn't been here, we'd all have been doomed. We can't thank you enough. I took up a collection from everyone on the ship. Hopefully, these credits will help you save other people in need, the same way you saved us.
Please, keep your credits. I'm sure you all need them more than me.
That's extremely gracious of you. Thank you very much. Ambassador Asara, it's a relief to see that you made it back to us safely as well.
It's a relief to be back, Hawken. I'm just glad that this is all finally over. finally safe. I want to thank you again for everything you've done. Heroes like you are hard to come by, and the Republic needs everyone they can get.
I just did my job.
I mean it. If you hadn't been here, it would all be dead for certain. I should warn you, though. Grand Moff Kilrun is never going to forget what we've done. He'll stop at nothing to get his revenge.
Sounds like I better keep my guard up from now on.
That would be wise. There's nothing Kilrun isn't capable of. Anyway, enough of that. I'd say it's about time we all relaxed a bit and enjoyed the rest of our trip. Thanks again, and good luck in the future.